Happy Halloween, boys and girls. It's October 31st. Dad and I are setting the stand. We got the decoy out. As you saw, Ryan shot a good buck last night, so we're hoping to do the same. We've yet to see any of our three shooter bucks, so we're hoping that it just happens here soon. We saw a buck in the field on the way in, and we already got some does in the field, so hoping to put a razor blade through a rib cage here soon. See what happens.
Thank you. November 10th, Whitetail Mafia is about to lay hammer on some bucks. It's the second to last day of season. Had a rough morning getting whipped around that tree, but I saw a good amount of deer. I saw three doe and a spike. But rut's kicking strong. We just need to have the right deer come by. And time's limited. We just need to get it done. See what happens.
I just looked down the tree line and saw a nice buck. The hunter's grunting. He's about 100 yards, 150 yards away. You see him? Send it on him in a heartbeat.